Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Welcome back to maths class. We have seen in the previous session addition of one digit numbers and addition of two digit with one digit numbers. Now addition of two digit numbers. Add 32 and 14. So first of all, we have to make the columns. Then we have to write O, that is for ones, and T for tens. So right hand side, from the right hand side, first number will be ones and the second number will be tens. Then we are going to arrange it. So what we have to do? First we have to add the ones column. Hum pehle ones wale column ko add karenge. For example, 2 plus 4. As we know that we are going to keep bigger number in the mind and smaller number on fingers. So count after 4, 5 and 6. Then write below this ones. Then we are going to add these tens column. 3 plus 1, that is 4. One more example, 7 plus 2. So 7 plus 2, 9, and 6 plus 3, 9. So what we have done? We have first added this first column. Then we have keep the bigger number in the mind and smaller number on the figures. And then we have to count after 7, that is 8 and 9. Then we are going to add this tens column. Bigger number in the mind, smaller number on the fingers. 6, 7, 8 and 9. So let's solve practice zone 3. Add the following numbers. 14 plus 13. So first of all, we are going to arrange in the columns. As we know, first number from the right hand side is ones and the second number is tens. So we have written, then 13, then we are going to first add ones column. 4 plus 3, 7, 1 plus 1, 2. Then the second one, 23 plus 34, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and 3 plus 2, 5. 42 and 15, 5 plus 2, 7, 4 plus 1, 5, 51 plus 33, 3 plus 1, 4, 5 plus 3, 8. 64 and 25. 4 plus 5, 9. 6 plus 2, 8. 4 plus 2, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So you can pause and complete this practice zone 2. Now the word problems are there. Rohit has 13 toy cars and 6 toy trucks. How many toys does he have all together? So, Rohit has 13 toy cars, 6 toy truck and 13 toy cars. So, he is telling all together how many are there. So, number of toy trucks Rohit has, number of toy trucks Rohit has, 13 and 6, then total number of toys Rohit has. So Rohit has 19 toys all together. So come on, let's solve. Our face has 14 bones and hands have 54 bones. How many bones are there in our face and hands in total. So face has bones, that is 14. Hands has bones 54. So 14 plus 54, 4 plus 4, 8, and 5 plus 1, 6. So total number of bones of face and hands is 68. Now, Rita has 12 oranges and 17 apples. How many fruits does she have all together? So, what you are going to write? Rita has oranges 12. Rita has apples 17. Total number of fruits, she has. So what you are going to do? 12 plus 17, 9 and 2. Total number of fruit she has . You can pause and complete. Then, do and documents are there. Get into pair. Each player makes 4 number cards with 1, 2, 3 and 4 written on each card respectively. Shuffle the cards and each player draws out 2 number cards to make a 2-digit number. Write the 2 numbers in the space provided below and find its sum. So what you have to do, you have to make the 4 cards, you have to shuffle it and you have to remove 2 cards from that 4 cards. And what the number you have, jo 2 numbers milenge aapko, usse aapko number banana hai. Then your partner will going to make the number and you have to add both that numbers and write the sum. Okay? So hope you have understood. Remove your observation book, page number 7. Question number 3. Do the following sum and match the sum with correct answer one being done for you. So what you have to do here? First you have to add 15 plus 4. 15 plus 4 kitna hota hai? You are going to add this in the rough space. 15 plus 4, 5 plus 4, 9 and 1, 19. Then this answer you have to match here. Where is 19? Here is 19. So it's written A here. Like this way you have to solve question number 3. Then turn the page, look at the dot shown on the dice, write the number and find the addition one has been done for you already. Ye dice hai, 4 dices are there. 1 plus 2, that is 12. 1 plus 2, that is 12. So 2, 2, 4 and 1 plus 1, 2. Like this way you are going to solve question number 4. Then question number 5. Look at the number square, add down and then add cross. Now add the total you have calculated and write in the given space. Okay, you have to add it and write the sum here, then add the cross one also. Question number 6 is there. Write the answer for each problem. Color the picture according to the clues given below. First of all, you have to add all these sums. 4 plus 1, 5 and 1, 15. Now, you have to see here 15. 15 pe kaun sa color diya hai? Yellow. Then you have to color it yellow here. Then you have to add and match the number from here, from this clues, and according to that color to that given space. Okay. Like this way you have to solve question number 6. Now, application is there to apply the concept of addition in real life. Count the different type of toys you have. Write their names, colors and numbers in the following table. आपके पास जितने भी toys हैं, you have to write them, colors and then उसके numbers लिखना है. Then what you are going to do? आपके पास total number of toys कितने हैं? उसमें से आपका favorite toy कौन सा है? आपके पास टोटल कितने फेवरेट टॉयज हैं? यू हु हेल्प यू इन काउंटिंग द टॉयज? आपको कौन हेल्प किया टॉयज काउंटिंग करने में? आपको ये एप्लीकेशन करके कैसा लगा? व्हाट यू हैव लर्न? यू हैव लर्न द एडिशन. देन यू लर्न टू मोर लव टू मोर दिस एप्लीकेशंस. देन आई कंप्लीटेड. आपने जितने दिन में कंप्लीट किया आपको वो लिखना है. देन ऑब्जेक्टिव इज देयर to instill the value of cooperation. Cooperation is playing or working together with your friends. So make a collage with your friend. Both of you will decide the pictures you will use. Count the number of pictures collected by you and your friends and write the total number of pictures collected. Now paste them below to make collage. So collage आपको पता है, आपको कहां से भी newspapers, magazines से cutouts निकालना है, कटआउट्स, और उसको यहाँ पर पेस्ट करना है, उसको कोलाज बोलते हैं. और यू कैन डू द वन मोर थिंग, दैट इज गेट इनटू पेयर, टेक अ पेपर एंड ट्रेस ईच अदर हैंड, काउंट द टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन द क्लास, कोऑपरेट विथ ईच अदर इन डिसाइडिंग हु ट्रेस फर्स्ट, व्हाट कलर्स टू यूज फॉर ट्रेसिंग एंड बेस्ट ट्रेसिंग स्ट्रेटेजी. Paste the paper in the space given below. Or simply you can make your trace your fingers, your palm here and color it. Okay, so hope you have understood. Complete your homework and with write and neat and clean. Thank you.